April 24, 2014, this hamster had swelling. Has swelling on below the right eye and on his paw, the digit, left fore digit 2. Been on gelatin anaesthesia. I am, so ideally should electro excise fast and amputate the left fore digit 2 paw. These two lumps appear again since the last time I saw him. So the best is to amputate the left forepaw and cut off the lump on the below the right cheek.